I describe Orbital a lot like a film studio, except instead of making films, we make networks. Our focus on networks is because fundamentally, whether you're talking about an indie musician or whether you're talking about the CEO of a venture-backed startup, success for them is really a function of whether or not they have access to the networks that they need when they need them. Capital, information, people, power, those are all a function of networks, and so that's what we focus on here. There's really kind of two main networks that we're facilitating. So, you know, first there's the people that work out of the space on kind of a regular basis. And that membership of Orbital is kind of a mixed group. And that's kind of this intentional process of creating a space that's conducive for creativity, you know, which is best, you know, one that is like a heterogeneous group. The second group are folks that are part of our startup networks, and those are product managers, designers, engineering managers, and those companies send their employees to Orbital for breakfast twice a week, and we facilitate discussions as well. With respect to the industry, the startup industry, the people that work as engineers or designers or product managers, you know, the workplace is primarily performative, you know, and it's not really aligned with your ability to learn and to level up. And so, you know, I believe that like learning's kind of a two-part process. There's the process of having the experience that you're having at your work environment, but there's also this other process of reflection and review, and that best happens in a safe space. So one of the programs that we run here are networks where we pull in, you know, 15 to 20 PMs or designers from various companies all here at Orbital and facilitate this process of peer learning where they're outside of the limelight of their boss or their peers, and they're able to actually kind of talk to each other and be open about the challenges that they're going through as well as share what they're learning. I think to be creative is to be inspired by your surroundings, and for that, it's important to be intentional about what your surroundings are, because that's the one thing that you do have control over. And so I think that a lot of the reason why Orbital is here and why I'm here in New York is for that purpose, is that, you know, it's a highly densely populated, highly compact, highly diverse place to situate yourself, where you can be exposed to a lot of things all at once. And that's what makes it really exciting as a creator.